birding on the water is something that has changed my photography greatly. It gives me the opportunity to get out and photograph species that otherwise would be inaccessible. You know, if you're thinking of getting a kayak or a canoe or something to do this yourself, you don't have to spend an arm and a leg. There's a lot of, you know, inexpensive brands out there that, you know, for a few hundred dollars you can get out on the water.